What's good, gang? It's your boy, once a little band, back again with another reaction. And today, we got Olivia Rodrigo with this song called Vampire. Now, this album's kind of weird, you know what I'm saying? I don't really listen to singing like that, but y'all know I'm a reactor. I react to all types of music. I'm a fan of all types of music, you know what I'm saying? I listen to whatever y'all want to see me react to, but I was kind of curious, you know what I'm saying? Because I heard Olivia Rodrigo. I heard her last album. Her last album slapped, in my opinion. It was a good album. But this song, literally, the moment this song dropped, it was trending number one. Like, this song broke the internet, like, in one day. I'm telling you, I seen this video, even with all the stuff that's been going on, I seen this video, got 15 million views in a day. Lord have mercy, like, dang. I already know this song gotta be fire. It gotta be a good song. I can't even lie. And I couldn't even help myself. No matter what was going on, couldn't help myself. I had to hear this song. So, you know what I'm saying? I don't got too much to say about Olivia Rodrigo. She's a very talented artist. You know what I'm saying? She's very good. You know what I'm saying? If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this. And in the future, go ahead and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. It's in the description down below. And yo, let's get into it.
Hate to give the satisfaction asking how you're doing now. How's the castle built of people you pretend to care about? Just what you wanted. Look at you, cool guy, you got it. I see the parties and diamonds sometimes when I close my eyes. 6 months of torture you sold to some forbidden paradise. I loved you truly. You gotta laugh at the stupidity.
Ooh, she said, you gotta laugh at the stupidity, you know what I'm saying? She already knows all the lies you're trying to come up with. She already knows it's all lies. You gotta love the stupidity, you know what I'm saying? You gotta love that you actually still trying to lie when it's pretty obvious to lie, you know what I'm saying? Talk your stuff.
You sold to some forbidden paradise. I loved you truly. You gotta laugh at the stupidity. Cause I've made some real big mistakes, but you make the worst one look fine. I should have known it was strange. You only come out at night. I used to think
She said, I should have known it was strange. You only come out at night. You know what they say? They say the freaks come out at night. You know what I'm saying? That if they only come out at night, they only trying to get with you. You know what I'm saying? They're not trying to. They don't really love you for real. For they just trying to use you basically. I hate to admit it, but that's the fact. Coming from a dude himself, you know what I'm saying? It's the truth. You know what I'm saying? That's exactly how pretty much all dudes think. If you trying to link, I'm telling you, if it's a dude trying to link a female or a female trying to link a dude, at what 12 to 3. And then that, well, not even 12. I say about 1 to 3. They trying to smash. I'm telling you, that's how we think. That's how everybody really think, for real, for real.
But you make the worst one look fine. I should have known it was strange. You only come out at night. I used to think I was smart, but you made me look so nice.
I can't even lie. I hate to pause it again. I know a lot of people hate when I pause it. But I can't even lie. I have to, you know what I'm saying? Anything that catches my eye, I have to mention it. But look, you know what I'm saying? The way she had said, I used to think I was so smart, but you made me look so naive. But that really, I ain't gonna lie. I felt that one. You know what I'm saying? Because I ain't gonna lie. I thought I was a genius. I thought I could never get tricked. But not the last female, you know what I'm saying? I thought I saw it all. I thought I felt all of it. But that last female, she made me look like a complete idiot. I can't even lie.
I was smart, but you made me look so naive. The way you saw me for parts. You sunk your teeth into me. Bloodsucker, fame fucker, bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire.
But that threw me off. I can't even lie.
And every girl I ever talked to told me you were bad, bad news. You called them crazy. God, I hate the way I called them crazy too. You're so convincing. How do you lie without flinching? Paralyzing, fucked up little thrill. Can't figure out just how you do it, and God knows I never will. And for me and not her, 'cause girls your age know better. I've made some real big mistakes, but you make the worst.
And then, like, the whole entire switch up of the song, like, the whole entire vibe of the song, it went from depressing, and it's still, don't get me wrong, the lyrics are still sound pretty depressing to me, but it's just the whole switch up made it seem like it was all more so, like, a happy, upbeat, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate it, like, I appreciate the upbeat, like, change out of nowhere, you know what I'm saying? She's the girl that doing that. Like, she's the only person I know that can get away with doing stuff like this. For real, for real.
Better, I've made some real big mistakes. But you make the worst one look fine. I should have known it was strange. You only come out at night. I used to think I was smart. But you made me look so naive. The way you saw me from parts as you sunk it deep into me. That sucker, fame fucker, bleed me dry like a goddamn vampire.
I guarantee you, next time I come up to Florida, I guarantee you, I'm going to be hearing nothing but straight Olivia Rodrigo. I'm telling you, like, to this weekend or these past couple days, I've heard all types of, you know what I'm saying, I hate to say it, but I heard all types of pop music, you know what I'm saying? I heard songs that I forgot I even knew, like, you know what I'm saying? I heard I heard Miley Cyrus, you know what I'm saying? I heard all kinds of Miley Cyrus. I heard pretty much everything over here. It's crazy.
Goddamn vampire.
I can't even lie. Bro, I can't even lie. This is the best pop song. Probably top three best pop song this year. I don't know. I feel like the only other song that could probably compete with this is Flowers from Miley Cyrus. But that song gives off such of a older Miley Cyrus vibe. Honestly, Miley Cyrus never stopped being a good singer, but, like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like Olivia Rodrigo, I feel like she definitely, with this song right here alone, definitely made a top three pop song this year automatically. I don't think anybody going to be able to compete with this for real, like, a pop, other than Miley Cyrus this year. I don't think anyone else is going to be able to do it. I think she got it. Like, you know what I'm saying? People were saying that Olivia Rodrigo was just going to be, like, one of those artists that blow up and then just died down, like the hype died down. But, you know what I'm saying? Obviously, seeing this song right here alone, it just proved that wasn't going to be true. You know what I'm saying? Because this song, it lived up to the hype. She living up to the hype. She's really talented and she can make good music, for real, for real. I ain't gonna lie. This is definitely one of my favorites made this year. Man, but let me know what y'all think about this song. Be sure to let me know in the comments down below. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this. In the near future, go ahead and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. It's going to be in the description down below. And yeah, I'm gone.